Nothing happened this week.
Your roommate happened to tell you where she was going this morning?
I didn't exactly go home last night.
Excuse me, can I please talk to you for a minute?
Sure, you know, you look kind of familiar.
Yeah, you do too. But I just wanted to know, do you know somebody named?
You know his name.
Oh yeah, definitely, I know his name.
But I just want to let you know that he's mine.
He's mine.
Problems without Sophie finding Moore.
Well, Moore is literally her name, and as a victim of Sophie's backhand, I'd say she can handle herself.
I said she stays out of it.
Angel. Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
I'm going to.
She knows. Pretty big coincidence if she doesn't.
Clever.
Me?
Sophie. Me? The way you kept me from nodding off back there. You're clever. Which means you're right. There is something I didn't know about you.
I will take that as a thank you.
Are you flirting with Sophie right now?
What? No.
What are you doing? I know what flirting is. What was that?
I am not flirting with Sophie. Guys, comms on.
Ow.
Women, said you'd always be my baby, and then you bow.
How you gonna hump and leave me now? How you gonna act like that? How you gonna change it up?
Just finished making up. How you gonna act like that?
I'll grab your wrist. I can be a better boyfriend than him. I can throw the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you from him.
That was weird,
oh,
right?
Shit. Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, shit.
Stay here.
Oh, shit.
Are you ready for this?
So what is it?
You even if you
what do you want? We're coming with you. Stay and make sure Pam doesn't wake up. I'll check in once Mary's down. Remember, no water breaks.
And if you so much as have to sneeze, don't.
Just in case.
Great.
Probably. 1, 2, 3. Which is why I'm bringing back up.
So you're Ryan's date.
So saw that coming.
It's not a date. It's recon.
But you're wearing a push-up bra, so it's a date.
Never told Ryan that her biological mother was still alive. We wouldn't be in this mess. I see you brought a friend.
girlfriend, actually.
Nani?
Sophie, nice to meet you.
So how did you two meet?
Through friends.
Was it a Tuesday?
Definitely, because it was taco night.
And you offered to buy me a drink to wash down the chips. At the end of the day, we just want someone who's loyal. I know that if I were dying, Sophie would sit beside me, put her arms around me, and tell me everything to you.
Excuse me. Bathroom?
If we're going to have a conversation about trust, let's talk about what your girlfriend thought she was going to find in my study. Exactly. So don't talk to me. You okay?
Which little piggy should have stayed home?
Follow me.
No, Marcus, come on, you can do this. Let's go.
A lesson from Professor Pig! Nobody likes an uninvited guest!
Someone will eventually realize we're missing and come looking for us. We just need to hang.
Look out! What you thinking about?
Well, it was for dessert.
Call you tomorrow. Tell you what I learned. Good luck.
Great first date, huh? Definitely memorable. Great first date, huh? Definitely memorable.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
We can wait for us.
Sorry, am I interrupting?
No.
Yes. If you're breaking into Wayne Tower, I'm going with you.
Nope. Sorry, you're staying put. I'm not gonna be responsible for putting whatever you are to Ryan in danger.
We kissed. It's not important.
Sure about that?
Fine. I kissed her. I thought she was into it, but then she blows me off. Then she tries to order me to stand down like I'm some Point Rock plebe, but I'm the only one on the bat team with an actual certification in special weapons and tactics.
Nice landing. Ryan would be impressed.
Not that she'd ever show it. She's just so hard to read sometimes. You know, one minute, I think she's into me. Next minute, she's shutting me out.
And you thought pulling her in for a kiss would clear things up?
Bruh.
Honestly, I don't know what I was thinking.
I do. Pretty sure I know your type.
Hey, for the record, I was into Ryan long before I knew she was Batwoman.
Exactly how long, for the record?
Not important.
Whoa. You had a crush on Ryan back when you thought she was a criminal?
But mama, I'm in love with a criminal.
talking about this. I come bearing sustenance. Very mature.
I was able to keep Jade off our backs while we hunt Pam Isley.
Dead fisherman at Loeb Lake?
Found with weeds tangled around his legs.
So this is happening. You're gonna give me this
silent treatment
for the rest of our lives?
A little busy, Soph.
Your girlfriend Renee
is on the loose with an eco terrorist.
She is not my girlfriend.
So can we assume?
Look, I admit I royally screwed up with Renee. Sleeping with her, trusting her, defending her, everything. Seriously, my bad, all right?
Yep.
That's it. Yep.
Look at Sophie. Alice and Pam both escaped on her watch, and she worked security for 5 years.
True. And Ryan, the supposed team detective, didn't even notice that her roommate was infected with poison ivy until it was way too late. Talk about screwing up big time. Is this the part where I say yes and you pass it to Luke?
It's where I thank you for grabbing my batsuit while your car was being sucked into the abyss. You're a badass.
What's your problem with me?
Hey, I haven't brought up Renee once since we got here.
I'm not talking about Renee. And you can pretend all you want that our problem started when she came into our lives, but it's been like this since the beginning.
Hey, you mean back when you thought I was a common criminal?
Is that why you don't like me? I have apologized. I've changed. Ryan, I literally quit my job in part because of this
relationship
and what I learned from you. I'm trying, okay? But I'm not getting anything in return.
What do you want in return?
What do you want?
Hey, you two should kiss.
Look, no offense, but Sophie, I have so much going on in my head right now. I don't know what I want.
You think? Half the time, I don't know if you like me or hate me. And honestly, I think you're just afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of feeling something real and blowing it.
Damn!
So what is it? What do you want? What do you want?
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
That's not true. I saw a bag of ice melt in the truck in the driveway.
The truck in the driveway. Outside.
Out there. On the other side of these walls. Or we can just stay cooped up in here and second guess each other to death. Save Pam the effort.
Okay, you draw straws to see who goes.
I'll save us the trouble. I'm Batwoman. I'll go.
What is she doing?
Her damn arms aren't long enough.
I can hear you. Sophie, I need you.
Talk to me.
Ha 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 ha
don't want it.
Blow up the truck. The thing will protect me.
We know that.
Blow up the damn truck.
How the hell am I supposed to
shoot it, Hotshot? Ryan. Ryan. Luke, I found her. She's alive.
I'm okay. I'm fine.
Fine?
That's all you have to say. You almost died. Sarah, Ryan, look at me.
Never put me in that position again.
It stopped her, didn't it?
You could have died.
Yeah, but I didn't.
But you could have.
Oh, well.
What?
I have a family. I didn't ask for trying to destroy my city. My best friend is off the grid because I've been so preoccupied. I didn't notice she was an entirely different person. And now a Batman supervillain just kicked all of our asses. So yeah, the thought of blowing up in a fire explosion honestly sounds like a vacation to me.
Maybe that'll get you out of your head.
Sounds like a vacation to me.
Maybe that'll get you out of your head.